flipping it into the center ice area, stolen by Clark MacArthur. Batted in midair then by Boyce, deeper into Atlanta territory. Stolen back of the goal by MacArthur, rolled in front of the net. Here's Versteeg twisting with it. Back to the point to Carvalho, a deflection, scores! What a pass by Carvalho! The Leafs have tied the game!
These are the things you love about Carvalho's game when he does them. And his vision on this play is absolutely marvelous. And Clark MacArthur doesn't seem to matter who he plays with. He sneaks to the side of the net here, finds the seam in a beautiful little tip up over top of Pavlik. After he gains possession of the puck, the scramble in front gets back to Coverley. And now he has his stick down in position. He just shovels it in past the goalie. And that's the second goal in a row where Clark MacArthur's retrieved the puck, got himself in a position to be involved in the goal.
Versteeg will get the other assist. And now 32 assists on the year for Thomas Carvalho. Clark MacArthur with his 17th goal of the season.
That ties a career high for him.
He's already set a career high in points. And Grabowski and Kuhlman have also had career years in goal scoring. But that line broken up here tonight by Ron Wilson.
Thomas Carvalho, look at his assist total in this season, and he's creeping up into his best 5 years. And there is that vision that you see so often. Good quick pass for Versteeg to open up the seam. And there's Carvalho there talking again to Jaguar. And Jaguar is so vocal with his defense all the time about talking about plays in his own end, about handoffs with the goaltender.